the thyroid is echonormal. There are several cystic and moderately hypoechoic areas in the right lobe. None of them has any oncological importance. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Here we can see a larger discrete lesion which has non-specific echogenic figures. Essentially, the echogenicity of this lesion is similar to other parts of the thyroid. Although the possibility of pathological nodule cannot be excluded, the lesion has no oncological relevance.